Together, the organizations that these two men represent are responsible for hundreds of billions of dollars worth of construction activity each year, and they know they're stronger together than they are apart. Watch this edition now to hear their thoughts about the present and the future on ETV.